most of my days in the ghetto. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school in the ghetto. Oh, then a couple of guys, they were up to no good. Started to make trouble in my neighborhood. I got in a one little fight, and my mom got scared. She said, "You're moving with your auntie and your uncle in the lair." So I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh, it had a dice in the mirror in the ghetto. Say this cab was rare, but I thought, no, forget it. Yo, Holmes, to L.A. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, Holmes, smell you later." I looked at my kingdom. I was finally there. To sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air. But I'm telling you kids all across the land, take it from me, parents just don't understand.